Search for your vehicle on your device and select it one.
Yeah, that's it.